Hello. Hello, friends. Welcome to ASMR Like a Sandbox. Today I have three beautiful books for us to explore together. All three books have various shades of the color green, and I just think all three of them look very beautiful. So the first book is called The Swan House. This is a really fun fiction novel by Elizabeth Musser. The second book we're going to look at is called The Mindfulness Coloring Book. Let me know if you recognize this from a previous video. And our third and final book will be this one. It's called Refresh by Shauna and David Murray. Okay, so let's start with The Swan House. This book has so many pages. So it makes really nice page flipping sounds. I remember reading this book for the first time maybe 7 years ago, and I just thought that it was such a beautiful and gripping story about mental illness and art and grief and friendship and race and racism, and set in Atlanta. I love book scratching sounds. I believe that my parents bought me this book. I somehow read it, maybe borrowed it from the library or something, and then my parents bought me my own copy. while since I read it, but I just remember enjoying it so much when I last read it. Okay, our next book is The Mindfulness Coloring Book. And there are a lot of interesting drawings in this book, so I thought it would be a good one to just kind of turn some pages through. The pages are a medium thickness, bright white, and they have these fun, beautiful floral designs on these two pages. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 teacups. Wow, so many beautiful circles and all different kinds of patterns on this page. This reminds me of waves of the ocean. And here are some abstract flowers. Oh, I love all these little squares. That's so fun. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 8 by 6. 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8. 6 rows. Oh, this is a page that I did a while back, just on my own for fun. I think there was one other page I did in here. Here's one that I did. I didn't finish it, but I really like these fun colors. When I was moving into this house, I stayed at a hotel for a couple nights during the move, and I remember filming an ASMR video where I decorated this page. You can see a house. You can see blue, green, and black chimney smoke, and lots of different colors and textures of hills. Oops. And I also added a few stickers. Anyway, that was a chaotic time of life, but I was proud of myself that I was able to figure out manageable ways to film a couple videos during the move. So, anyway. Ooh, this is cute. All these little circles. One thing I like about this coloring book is that it it's a little bit smaller. Sometimes I get overwhelmed and tired if coloring pages are big or even just normal size. So I like that in this book, the pages are nice and small. Final book is called Refresh. I don't know if you can tell, but there's what looks like a watering can shape embossed on the front. You can kind of see it if I move it like this. Sometimes I forget to turn my ring the right side, way up, before I press film. That's okay. I haven't actually read all of this book, but I've read some of it. This chapter is called Reduce, and I'm remembering that this book actually belongs to my mom, so I'm probably not going to do any more coloring in it, but I can trace with the other side of the pencil. I like that scratchy sound. Oh, this is refuel. There's a little arrow. Let's see if I can scratch with two pencils at once. Oh yeah, that's a nice sound. On the back it says, I feel so overwhelmed. That is a feeling I can relate to on the regular. I was going to be really organized and systematic with this video, like I was going to do specific things for different books, but I ended up just kind of mixing it all together, but I think that's okay. Anyway, I haven't done a book ASMR video in a while, and they're actually one of my favorite kinds to do, so that's what inspired me to make this video, and I hope that you found it interesting and relaxing. And I think these colored pencils look really cool, so I'm glad we could pull those out for this video. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. If you're not subscribed, I would really appreciate it if you considered subscribing. I really enjoy reading y'all's comments, and I really appreciate it when you hit like on my videos. I want to remind you that whoever you are very welcome here. And always remember that because you are a person, you are loved, and you are capable. I'll see you next time.